Maybe. I didn't think I would get like pummeled in there, to be honest, but hey, it is what it is. We still got it.
Yeah.
Oh, dude, that was so quick.
7:30 in the night.
Dude, we're in a game. We're in a whole ass game, bro.
I get those goosebumps every
time. You come around, I need around, yeah.
You waste my mind, you make everything fine.
Worry about those comments.
I'm way too dumb.
I get those goosebumps every time.
I need to hide.
Dude, I love raping verses.
Every time, when you're not around, when you throw that to the side, I get those goosebumps every time. We at the top, but right here, I can't fuck with y'all. Yeah, when I'm with my squad, I cannot do no wrong. Yeah, saucin' in the city, don't get misinformed. Yeah, they gon' pull up on you. Yeah, we gon' do some things and things you can't relate. Yeah,
cause we found more place, a place you cannot stay.
Oh, you can't go. Oh, I don't know. Oh, back the fuck up off me.
I can't hear Goosebumps the same ever since someone pointed out the breathing he takes up before each
what?
Line.
What?
The breath he takes before each line, he goes.
Oh, alright, time to rape them.
Look, listen. Just listen, bro.
Rape time.
Listen to the beginning of each line.
They gon' pull up on you.
Fuck, where is it?
I'm zipping low key in Onyx, find a rider. When I'm pulling up right beside
you, I think I might just be tripping balls.
You actually might be tripping balls. I don't hear no breathing.
You heard it?
No. Oh, yeah, you're right.
I don't know.
Okay, I wasn't tripping. I got scared for a second.
Well, it doesn't really matter that much. I mean, the song still sounds pretty good.
I get those goosebumps every
time.
You come around, you waste my mind, you make everything.
I know, we have 4 minutes.
Worry about those comments. I'm way too numb,
I get those goosebumps,
every time.
I need to hide, I get those goosebumps every time, when you're not around, when you throw it to the side, I get those goosebumps every time.
I wanna press my light,
I wanna green light, I wanna press my light, I wanna take that ride, I'm gonna press my light. I wanna greet, I wanna be like, I wanna press my mama, dear, spare your feelings, I'm reliving, feeling, moment. I can buy the building, burn the building, take your bitch, rebuild the building, get the fuck some more, I can just find my love, but yeah, take your side,
put the pussy on a pedestal,
put the pussy on a
That's what I'm saying, bro. I'm gonna take off my shirt.
What does that have to do with anything? Unless it was Kendrick makes every song go. He's like, yo, I'm gonna take my shirt off, though.
I almost dropped my controller, too.
Throw that to the side, yo.
I almost dropped my controller in excitement.
When you're not around, when you throw that to the side, yo.
I get those goosebumps every time.
Dude, I... Right now is not the important thing. Once again, so you know it's on. Drake Thug shaking.
You think he would?
Live,
probably.
Live.
I think that's the thing we need.
Remember when you get the only thing we need. Huh?
Remember when you get the
Nova. Kendrick?
Remember when you get it done? Fuck a pigeonhole, oh, yeah. I'm a night owl, this a different mode. I'ma have to paint her six on a pinky toe. Heard you were the shooting guard. Just let him know I would have the court side, not the middle row. Oh, good luck in a minute though. I can't stress about no bitches, I'm a timid soul. Plus I'm cooking up ambition on the kitchen stove. Pots start to bubble, see the suds. Oh, say I'm suave, but I can't get recode. Bro, think you John Wayne. I bought them Yellowstones, love the way they hang, babe. Fuck the silicone, everybody fake now. You can crack a code, bust down everything. Setting rolls, gold, dread talking to you. Like I'm J. Cole, I can tell a head good before I even know. Bitch, don't tell me that you model if you ain't been in vogue. Gotta throw a party for my day ones. They ain't in the studio, but they a lay some. Rest in peace, the drummer king. You was straight stunned. You don't like the way I talk. Nigga, say some.
Say some.
Gotta throw a party for my day ones.
Day ones. Pull up and you know it's just a bass part.
You like the way I talk and say some. You hear me go through Hilly?
Yes, bro.
Got my face, nigga. Gotta throw a party for my
party
day
for
one.
My day one.
They ain't in the they studio, studio, but they lay some. Rest in peace, of
drama king.
We
look for the back stun.
If I let my nigga
21 said, I know you almost said it too.
Nah, I mixed up. Snoop Dogg twice like
it ain't nowhere to park.
Smack the back, smack the back side of his head like he barked. OVO for L, we come out when it's dark. Big stepper, he came in a rose, but he left in the stretcher. Let my brother drive while I shoot Team Effort. Asking all these questions, bitch, you must think you're not Deska. I be with my gun like Roger, be with Lemon Pepper. She wanna hear some Afrobeats, she just pops the Tesla. All that working out, everything you're wrestler.
This chopper came with a
compressor. His chopper came with a
Glock 45.
Came with a switch. If I was Will Smith, I would have smacked
with a slap and with a stick.
It's a stick up. In the same hood where I get my dick up. If you standing on business, put your blick up. Come around, act scared, get your shit tucked. Fell in love, it really deep.
So I spit it.
I got mad love for the boy, yeah, that's my twist. Every niggas keep on guessing. We the reason why the ops ain't got no prison. Last nigga play with me
got turned up.
I ain't even rolling in the wood cause he must. She asked how he doing, I just told her come and fuck me. Shot his ass 20 times. Damn.
I got scared that the Doomfist was gonna pull off the punch before I could get off my rock, but I stoned him. Just like I stole. Oh, never mind. I did not stone again. Stay son. I can see why they just decided to make an album after this song, after one song.
My heart's so cold, I think I'm done with ice.
The baby!
I said I believe it, she gon' die, but bitch, you done with life. Cause I pull up with no knife, cause I bring guns to fights. She got the sack, I got the sack, but ain't no one to mine. And my little bitch say I'm getting too bougie, I like dubs in mine. But I look around in 20s.
Dude, I went 32 and 1. I went 32 and 1 a thing.
When I crush my white gold. Yeah, I'm talking diamonds, froze. Came from the bottom toes.
God damn, bro.
I wanna play Tank.
Huh?
I want to do a little bit of tanking.
Alright, let me see how much. Wait, so what was this game of my tank game? Let me see what tank game this was. What you mean? He got good odds. No, I didn't really care, bro.
Yeah.
I was annealing the rest of the team, so it didn't really matter to me.
Oh yeah, well.
Let's go, Jews.
Ooh.
Oh, say, can you?
On my face, I tap that. Shoes up, little Jonathan.
Pack him.
When it comes bitch, I'm straight.
Active.
They're balling the call in the cat piss.
Little bitch, shut the fuck up. Tell your best friend. Shut the fuck up. Hey, little bitch.
Shut the fuck up, tell your best friend. You know I love it when you talk dirty. Messy, you my orange soda shorty. You act like a little me, I wanna fuck you. You the type to kill me, I won't touch you. You want me to drop a fan on some pink shoes. You want me to be the man you meant to. You let me beat it up, you let me practice. And now I'm finna lay you on a mattress.
Bitch, sit on my face, I attack that. Shoes up, Lil John, I'm finna pack him. When it comes to my bitch, I'm straight active. Dirt ball in a coupe, smoking cat piss.
Oh, I know what to play here.
Shut the fuck up, tell your best friend. Shut the fuck up,
hey.
Shut the fuck up, tell your best friend.
Shut the
fuck up, ayy. My little baby Loki, hey flexer. 6 figs on the whip, that's a price tag.
Who should I play?
I don't know.
I'm that underground nigga with the check though. I hate a bitch that I can't impress.
I can't impress.
When you come see the crib, you better die, huh?
Yeah, if it don't work, then I don't know, Gormatra.
I'm a big nigga with a big drip on my face, I take that.
Yeah, I already need a switch, I can tell.
Best friend, shut the fuck up, hey. Little bitch, shut the fuck up, tell your best friend.
Fora and Hanzo.
Fora dead.
Hanzo's almost dead.
Their healer dead. Their Hanzo's really low, and their Mercy's really low too.
For Wayne, it wouldn't be!
Your face. Who got a number?
He's dead. I'm dead, bro.
Tattoos, new bodies, new clothes, new subject, new paper, new class, new school, new buddies, new haters, new ass, new boots, much later, too soon, too bad, too cool, too hot, too late, too high, too wild, too weird, but too blind, too cool, too hot, too late, too wild, 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 too wild
I need help with those DPS.
I'll switch after this, bro, cause I'm about to get my own on me.
You scream some woo when them gangsters love you. You bought a Bugatti so you could flex. And most of the bad bitches your ex.
I started this. I'm about to DPS by Mercy right now, bro. You didn't even heal it. Oh, damn.
I'm dead already.
God damn it. Two dead.
I'm gonna go heal it.
I sell myself short if I grin. I'm bargaining then. Apartments and shit, I could park in and shit. In a foreign car that I could talk to and shit. With a cultural bitch, I can talk to and shit. About the culture and shit.
How up to this shit. Tattoo is super. Nice. Did Lil Wayne alter the. Did he really hook?
Huh?
Did Lil Wayne alter this shit?
Yes. Easily. Bro, Lil Wayne invented Drake. What you mean? He gave birth to that boy. And then Pusha T made that boy become a father.
What does that mean?
Oh yeah, this when Pusha T and Drake had beef, And Pusha T was the one that revealed to the public that he had a son. And before then, he didn't talk to his son at all. In fact, he wanted his son aborted. And then Pusha T single-handedly made that boy become a better father. He single-handedly got him involved in his son's life. Ah!
Oh god. Oh wait, that's ours.
I told you, it's over. I same, but again, you could probably finish out that bar. Dude, that bar is like, dude, that bar is literally like 2 health. She could easily, yeah, I told you, he was gonna get it.
Misty, gave you a chance of dopamine. Save to say after me, you pick. So they give you Duke anytime you need. Admit that I won't. Taking the choice of power. Did I shine me on?
Dragon came in him.
Fuck.
They switched, so you might. Oh, yeah, he's already dead. Dude, our Genny's actually really good. He just deflected a fire strike. I'm dead.
I can't.
I think I could success. I think I could probably go back to Junkrat since he's Bastion. I just need to eat his booty out and then we're good. I know.
Why the fuck am I getting targeted?
I know he's gonna ult you. Oh god! I'm going behind.
I'm dead.
Their Baptiste has good aim. Their Baptiste has good aim.
I still love you.
Where are you going?
Fucking sorry.
Stupid! Alright, we need that boy to take out his turret mode. Alright. Hide.
His turret mode.
Hide or block it. Ah! Alright, I need healing.
I need.
Alright. God damn it, they have shield up. You know what?
Okay. I'm gonna shatter and then I'm gonna go to fucking Sydney.
Yeah, he refuses to play Ursa even though he's like probably the best tank.
Someone get rid of her, please. I'm dead, bro. Fuck.
I'm so low, bruh. This is rape. Genji diff. He didn't get a single kill most of that round.
I couldn't get in there, bro.
Genji diff. He managed to go 1-4 within the last round, or within the last little piece. Now we need some even better top tier defense. May. Yo, pretend you're getting a cup of milk.
Why seek answers when you don't have a question?
I could have ruled guilty without a question.
And let me a martyr. Lack of creation.
Yeah,
it's
a matter of perspective.
Dr. Umar. Dude, Frank Ocean is coming out today.
What?
Frank Ocean is here today. Oh. Stop it, all. Justin, you seen this in the chat?
I don't know why we are defending.
We are defending pretty hard. Chase the money, chase the money, chase the money. Slowing that boy down. He's trapped. Kill him. God damn it. Bro, all of you guys got raped that quickly.
Where'd he go?
Dude! Good, bro. Get that Baptiste away from me, I swear to God.
What is this wall?
It works, bro, it works. Dude, what is this verse? It's J. Cole! Oh, no one. Dude, every time, literally every time.
No, bro, I'm getting fucking targeted.
We need to group up. I don't know why we still have a Genji. Dude, he's literally going 2-2 this whole round. This whole round, he's only gotten 2 kills. Fashion so low, please! Oh my god, bro. Ain't no way this is gonna be good now.
I can't really change it, bro.
I've never heard this. I did not know this was part of the song.
Fuck, I'm dead. There's a Nano and then there's a Genji.
And I got slept. God damn it. Genji diff.
top of the world. Yeah.
I fucking hate that man.
Da Vinci.
Did he actually perform this?
Shut up, mother, what that mean?
Presenting ChatGPT Mobile.
ChatGPT?
What's the point of us spending this money if you're not going to use it, you fucking dickheads?
Hey, pull
over, fucking chat. Fuck off, fucking idiot. Use the fucking bike track, you dumb cunt. What's the point of us spending this money if you're not going to use it, you fucking dickheads? Fuck off, fucking idiot! Use the fucking bike track, you dumb cunt!
Randy!
What was that?
Randy!
That was like a Tourette.
What?
Out of nowhere.
Randy! Like a Tourette, you mean a tick?
Tourette.
Stupid.
Tourette, dude. It's, I mean when I'm saying, dude.
Then move up. Get out of spawn then. Nobody pray for me. Even a day for me. Yeah. I remember syrup sandwiches and crime and not. Oh, I didn't realize it tumbled. Never mind. My account is nothing down in this. It's like too late for the hand on this. And I can buy a Wessie world on my face, but it's on my taste, but I'm way too basic for the beauty texture. Put up behind you, bruh. Oh. Where you at? Oh, I'm so low. God damn it, I tried keeping you up. This is the greatest fuck. My last stroke just went viral. My stroke put the baby in a spiral. The pregnancy, we like to keep it on the high end. The level 2 is you and I know, bitch. Be humble, holla, stay down. Be humble, holla, stay down. Be humble, holla, stay down.
I don't know why they're all the way up here, but...
Think that he's fronting on me, man. He didn't off my stage, I'm the same man. Off my stage, getting right. I make a play, and that's the whole life.
We're good.
We need a good one. Natural like half of all pictures cut. Something natural like ass, this and stretch mark. Cut some photos back. This is way too big, hey. Maybe not amazing, hey. Way too big, easy, hey. Behind you.
Here, just kill him.
Watch my soul speak. You let the meds talk.
Oh, I'm dead.
Someone's still pushing, right?
Yeah, our ash. Yeah, go back to point. It's about to turn over the corner, so...
Be humble. Sit down. Be humble. Sit down. Be humble.
She's at a mic again.
Sit down.
So are you.
No, I'm not, brother.
Oh, yeah. Now you are. Alright, we got the thing, bro. was fun. Their ash is infinitely better than our ash. Are you still alive?
Yes!
Let's go! I honestly thought you were gonna die. I ain't gonna lie. Alright, I can keep you up as long as— oh god! I thought Joey was gonna save me with that. He had his shield up. I was like, damn, he really liked that, and then he moved. I know, that's why I broke one. That's why I used my thing to the no shield dying thing. Oh damn. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. We here for a reason, boy, we got more to do. You test it like yo, I'm like yo, I better avoid you. Yay, Jesus gang, you correct. No, no, no! Dude, what is this Kanye song? This verse shut down the freeway. Born in the A, you can't impeach, yeah. Rockstar made.
Oh my god, I forgot he had a verse on this. I only listen to Cardi.
Just go to Moon.
What?
I'm on fire. What else is
new? What? What?
It's our turn. Oh yeah, he is. He has more kills than our DPS.
Go! Go to the moon! Where the fuck is our team? I'm leaving.
Joey is playing Brigitte, so he can't heal you, and I keep dying.
I walked away from the situation.
No, you don't. Oh, yeah, he does. Because I've died. No one's taking it.
Think
dude, shut up!
What, dude?
Not you. My fault. Let's go! Is that ours?
Nope.
Dude! How?
How could I get an ult, dude?
No, I mean theirs. It didn't. I don't know how that killed me.
No shots.
Bro.
I placed it down, God. Bro.
I should have killed him,
tonto,
man.
Mi corazón por haberte creído.
They're behind us, there's a Mora.
Vivo hacia el altar. No puedo ya nada remediar. Pues el tiempo ha pasado y sigo enamorado, pero
no más a otro más. Maldita duda fue fatal.
Y en la que me hizo escapar.
I have my what's it called? I have my wall. I'll only be hearing this at parties, bro.
Yeah, this is a party right now.
You're right. No! I tried giving you up as much as I could.
Help! Oh, I'm gonna come.
You know.
I just have to only tackle him.
Oh, he's gonna nuke! He didn't nuke! He nuke baited!
He did. I went into Mexico because of it.
Dude, I was like so scared. I didn't have my ability. I thought I was gonna die. Oh, they copied. Damn, she's already out of mech. Has.
Dude, fucking bitch has some metro, bro. Fuck.
Let's do as much damage as you could. Oh, goddamn it. I stopped healing you for like 2 seconds and then you died.
I walked right into the shim turret.
Dude. Huh? I'm dead, bro.
Llorar.
I'm gonna be honest, I have not been getting our DPS, but that's just what happens when I'm crazy. No matter what, my tank and my fellow healer will be the priority. No one else. Justin doesn't have mech.
I do, buddy.
God damn it, Justin!
It was a bait.
It was a very stupid bait, but it worked.
I like walking up to them out of mech and then putting mech on them.
Have you gotten a kill with that?
Yup, I've gotten many.
Have you gotten a kill with that this game?
Yup. The D.Va.
God damn it. Oh. Yes, but. Okay. We gotta hurry this up.
Why?
I gotta go help my sister in front. Well, you know what? That was a WS. Dude, you're so low.
Fuck, where's that D.Va at? Is she dead?
I'm dead.
We just gotta get him off point.
We do indeed, you gotta knock him off point.
That is not the song that's playing, brother. My Spotify glitched out.
Wait, I don't have a team! En los Estados Unidos. You're low. Oh, God damn it. Oh, he ulted.
You're a fucking bitch. Dumbass.
Oh, he got the kill!
We're done. GG. Oh, shit.
Alright, we got it. Me too.
Fucking, what's going on, bro? Playing the song, but I don't get it. Stop this madness.
I'm silver one. At that hotel. At that hotel. At that hotel. I'm silver one healing. All thanks to Baptiste and Lucio. God damn it, bro. Why you being emo now? God damn it, Justin.
Wow.
Underneath
the bridge,
top has spread from heaven, and the animals are trapped. All become my pets, and I'm living off of grass, and the drippings from my ceilings. It's okay to eat fish, cause they don't have any feelings.
I'm Batman.
Something in the way.
What happened, bro?
I'm Batman.
What happened, bro? What happened? Ooh! What happened, bro?
I'm Batman.
I'm Batman. You're not Batman. I am.
I'm Spider-Man. This one
is This is a Spider-Man song, what you mean?
This is a Spider-Man song. It should be a multiverse.
Forever. That looks so good. I don't know if I should go eat right now or not. What do you want me to text?
Joy. That's gonna be gonna take a while.
Oh. You wanna take a while?
Green tip 556 and a blink 2. Oh, we like blink him, blink him, blink you. Oh, we on that
shit too. If you can't Irish dance to the song, you should kill yourself. He said nah. He gonna come back soon.
Okay, I'm watching a YouTube video in the meantime.
If you can't Irish dance to the song, you're not a real human.
Oh, yes, I can. Oh, yes.
Irish dance right now.
I'm not gonna do it right now. I'm watching YouTube.
God damn it.
Hey, is this ice cream?
Yeah, yes it is.
Hi, are you familiar with the YouTuber Mr. Beast?
Yeah, why?
Well, I'm actually working for him, and we're actually doing a video today.
That's so scary, bro. Right?
$10,000, take it or double it for the
bro should not be a dude.
Mr. Joey? Beast.
I work for Mr. Beast. Who am I talking to? Mr. Beast.
Who am I speaking to?
Mr. Beast.
the prank call. Now, I'm sure we're all familiar with what a prank call is. Call a family member, friend, store. Is your refrigerator running? Boom, prank. But that's not how we roll over here. In these parts, we go even further beyond. So far beyond that.
You gotta watch this, I think.
One of these calls.
God damn it, Justin. Why do I have to watch it too?
To imitate.
Dude, you sent me the video.
People.
Yeah,
no. Oh my god, bro.
In this video, I gather my ruthless men and arm them with the most diabolical and straight stupid prank call ideas to exist. I don't think I've laughed this hard at prank calls ever, so I highly recommend you stick around. But either way, if you enjoy these types of videos, make
what
sure
part are you on?
So I know. And consider subscribing.
Seconds.
There are big, huge
what?
Things 58 seconds. In the making, so keep an eye out. And without further ado,
104.
Now 4?
104.
Alright, cool.
Without further ado, enjoy the video.
Yes! 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 Wait, watch this. Bat me up, yummy above me.
Wait, what?
Dude, if we were in the wilderness in the 3000 AD, this is how I would seduce you.
3000 AD? People were more civilized after that.
Oh, you want to see my new drip?
In your ass.
Wait, is that green?
Yeah, hold on.
Green, double cut.
That is fire.
It's one green shirt.
That's fire. No, that's fire.
Grok's like, that is fire. Yummy, come on over here, buddy. Come on over here, buddy. Come on over here, buddy. Hey, buddy, come on over here.
Okay. Oh my god.
Oh, why? Usually when he records a video, he doesn't have his camera on right before, but this is his warm-up for every recording session ever. And he records 8 times a day. Do you guys know why we're together?
Prank calls!
Okay, alright.
I heard someone die.
So we're here doing prank calls, guys. We're doing prank calls, and it's gonna be freaking sweet. Right when we got home, I cooked up the meanest prank calls literally ever.
I say we call a 7-Eleven and then say, what if we added two...
Oh, he's taking his dogs for a walk. You know what that means? I'm gonna go eat.
Yummy, people died that day. It's not that funny. Yummy's an original joke. Yummy's the original gangster.
Play Roblox.
Yeah.
No, your mom said you can't play Fortnite. Play Roblox.
Fortnite Battle Royale.
Fortnite Batalla Campal.
What are you doing, dude?
Dude, text Anna to get on the game.
You take something.
I can't. My nephew's playing Roblox on my phone.
Tell him to get off the game. He is on.
Wow. Let him to party.
You invite him to party.
I'm gonna fuck you and your boy, Justin, okay?
Dude, just invite him, dude.
Dude. How you been, Justin? I haven't talked. I feel like we haven't talked in weeks, Justin.
We talked like last week, I think.
No, because I was gone for like a week. It's been like 2 weeks.
Look, he's right there. Look, he appeared.
Alan. Alan.
Summoned. Look at him.
Alan.
What?
You wanna buy my guitar? No, your mom said you can't play Fortnite, nigga. You're playing Roblox. You're playing Roblox. Alan, you wanna buy a guitar?
Why?
Huh?
Why?
Cause you said you wanted to buy it, nigga. Do you wanna buy it? Yes or no?
I was just joking. You need money or what?
Nah, nigga, I was asking if you wanted it, bro. I'll give you
a 40. I mean, yeah.
40.
Wait, 40?
Yeah. Damn, man.
Nah, you lying, bro.
Nigga, that ass.
It better not be a bogus ass guitar.
Nigga, you heard me play it, bro.
The blue one?
Yeah, the blue one.
Let me see it.
My nephew's on my phone. Right now when my sister comes, like 5 minutes, I think. I'll send you a picture.
Damn, man.
Wait, ask him real quick. Tell him, y'all, let me use the phone real quick. I'm gonna take a picture or something. Nah, it's really important to them.
Alan, do you want to buy the piano? The piano?
Hmm? Yeah, I'm on the piano too.
I buy a piano, nigga. You can play some Dragance on this bitch.
Am I lagging?
No.
Why is everyone cutting
out? Is it shitty headset?
I heard that echo.
Alan. I'll sell you.
Hold on.
The guitar. And the piano. The stand for the piano. And the charger for the piano.
He said, hold on, dude.
For $125.
Dude, he just said, hold on.
Wow, that's such a deal. Because the piano is $100. The stand is $25. And the charger I got on Amazon for $15.
The fuck happened with
that? Who's that? $150.
He's gone.
No, $140 is the price for the piano.
Oh, he's back.
Alan.
I'm going to my ether cable. What happened?
Alan. The piano is $100, right? The cable for it is $15, and the stand is $25. So that's $140, right?
Nah,
and
the guitar. Give me the guitar.
The guitar was $100, right? So that's $240. But I'll sell you the blue guitar, the piano, the stand, and the charger for $130.
What about the $40?
Nigga, oh, Alan, that's just the guitar. I'm talking about the guitar, the piano, the stand.
Oh,
for
like
the piano.
Just the guitar without the strings? I mean, I was gonna ask
nigga,
you
what?
That.
What? Justin, you hear this again?
What do you mean, just the guitar? Wait, just Alan, the guitar?
For $40. Alan, $40 for the guitar, right? And then $120, yeah, $120 for the guitar, the piano, the stand for the piano, and the cable for the
piano.
What
the fuck do I need a piano stand?
Nigga, you can play some Durangance, bro.
Alan, he's basically telling you if you want the piano, you can have the combo for $120.
It's worth like $240, Alan. You could resell it if you want it.
If you just want the sandwich, you get the guitar for $40.
Oh God, bro, you want the Big Mac sandwich? You want the Big Mac meal, nigga?
Nah, I think I just want the Big Mac.
Alright, $40.
With the guitar? With the shrinks?
No, yeah, bro, you're gonna give me $40, give me $40, bro. He's buying
with
it.
With the shrinks?
Yes, nigga, why would I take the strings off? I'm not petty.
Wait, isn't it like
$40, but you can't play it.
Isn't it the strings like a certain thing, like for some music?
Dude.
No, you can be.
Or I guess any.
Just tune it differently.
Yeah, man. Nah, basic strings, you can play most songs.
Hey, do you got the little thing? Like, so I can, play with a guitar? Alright.
Yeah.
I'm gonna tell my mom. When she sent me a picture.
Yeah.
Hold on, I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
I'm scamming this nigga so hard, bro. I got this shit on Wish for $5. And $35
for On Timu.
No, I just don't see the point in acoustic when my electric can make the same sound.
True.
So I'm gonna sell the acoustic and I'm gonna buy a guitar pedal with the money. I'm fucking genius, bro. Do you have a guitar pedal, Justin?
No.
Justin, why are you such a bitch, bro?
I'm gonna go watch my show right now.
Oh, I know we're playing Overwatch. No, Justin, we're gonna play Overwatch. Is your mom home? Mommy's here. Still watching.
You love mommy?
He was hard working, so I paid him with the
coat. You love mommy?
What?
How much? A little or a lot?
Listen to the paper watch.
I'm waiting for these.
See, look, he's proud of his work.
They're not here. That's why I'm just watching my show.
You're welcome, baby.
Oh, we're playing Overwatch?
I'm telling you, I'm just waiting for them. That's why I'm watching my show.
Oh my god!
Alright, bro.
Chicken nuggets? Hold on, just let me get orange real quick. Maybe though. Listen.
Huh?
Back to the lobby, nigga.
Bro, I'm not playing. I'm waiting for these two.
That's why I'm watching my show.
Let's get warmed up.
No, I'm gonna just wait. No, I'm just watching my show. Watching my show.
Yeah. That way we're gonna sleep real good for you. You said you were stressed, so. Oh, yeah, it's gonna boost the melatonin. Justin.
What, Enoch?
Justin, what? Let me warm you up, babe. Goddamn.
No, bro, I'm trying to watch my show.
Bro, fuck your show. How you lose to a bunch of nobodies, bro? Faggot. Justin, please. Let me warm you up, Justin. You know you want it, Justin.
Marijuana.
Where's Enoch? Enoch.
Here. What's up?
A rainbow, nigga. Little beach boy, nigga.
Justin, if you don't get on the, you invite me right now.
Yeah. Call Kevin and tell him to help a rainbow. Huh? Hey. Huh? Call Kevin and tell him to hop on rainbow.
Alright, I play rainbow because Justin's a bitch.
Hold on, you said what?
Cause I was gonna play Overwatch with Justin, but he didn't invite me cause he's a bitch and I'm playing Rainbow.
I'm gonna invite FaZe and see if he wants to play Rainbow.
Who the fuck is this bitch?
La que se pasa de verga.
What the fuck is this? Jenger Blister. Already on two. W. You know, we're gonna watch Rick and Morty season 6.
On Pornhub.
Yeah. Yeah, bro, 40. That's a deal, nigga. When? Whenever I go hang out at Cicero, I'll buy you, nigga.
Shit, nigga, Friday.
Friday. But we gotta go downtown one day, nigga.
I'm gonna go fishing with my homie in Lake Michigan.
When?
I don't know. I texted that nigga. I was like, yo, you down to go fishing at Lake Michigan? He was like, yeah. But we're just waiting to see what we're both fishing. Because I bought my fishing license yesterday.
Ah, se puede ver.
Oh, so you down to buy the video for Fabian?
Huh?
Are you down to buy the video for Fabian?
What video? Oh! Hi, guys. Who, me?
Both of us, nigga. We're splitting it, no?
Yeah, nigga.
So they make the video within 2 days of you sending the money.
So we gotta send it like 2 days before his birthday.
Like a week, yeah.
Yeah, actually, yeah, a week. So you can have the video ready.
Alright.
I want to do something big. I'm going to build a refinery in America. It's going to cost about $14 billion. I'm going to syndicate that debt and that equity.
You know, say, los zapatos de verga. You know, say that. Say, y luego se pasa de verga.
Tutorial for what to do when your sexy boyfriend.
You know, give me a grito right now. Give me a grito.
Hold on.
Give me a grito. Hello? Give me a grito.
Hello?
I'll be here yourself.
What?
Nigga, how did everyone came back? Why would Joy came back, nigga? What is this?
I was watching my show. I was waiting for him.
No, this bum is sexy, nigga.
Joey, how about
rainbow? That's a pasa de verga. You know, say that, you know, give me a grito right now.
You wanna say?
Ain't not get on Overwatch.
Give me a grito.
Hell nah, bro. I told this nigga, Justin, invite me to a game so we can get warmed up. And this bitch ass nigga never invited me. So I told him, Justin, it's your last chance to invite me or else I'm playing rainbow. And this nigga never invited me.
Justin, bro, I invited him.
Hey, Siri.
Oh, you did it, bitch.
Brass 69.
The last invite I got from you?
I got it clipped.
She ain't working.
He got it clipped.
Hey Siri, blast 69.
No, not 69.
No, bro.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, he actually did.
Justin, are you my name?
Huh?
Are you my name?
Yes.
No, I'm not.
No, that's Fabian, isn't it?
The last invite I got from you, Justin, was Thursday at 8:13 p.m.
No, I got it clipped. I'm leaving the game.
Stop these niggas. You like your musical chart?
I'm a silly nigga.
Come fight me as Genji.
I'm not Genji.
Boy, that Dude, that line right there, that what he just said is so true.
What?
He said, oh, let me go back. Huh? He said, pop these niggas like a wheelie nigga.